I'm not even allowed to think. You know what I'm saying? So probably at this juncture, you should tell me what to say. What should I say?
Are you ready to give your daughter away?
As ready as I can be to give my daughter away, yes.
True love is calling, I'm coming running, oh, to you.
The significance of the barn is that we got married here in December 9th, 1977.
But I think we were the first one to have our way here.
I'm coming home to you. I'm coming home to you.
It's been pretty chill, which is what I prayed for.
Hey, it's a safe
environment now.
He's just sick apparently, so we'll see what happens.
How you feel?
I feel like I was sick and now I'm excited.
Love. Think Cinderella in a barn, and that's what she looked like tonight, was Cinderella.
To my final breath, you're my first love. To my last breath, you're my first love. To my final breath, you're my first love. To my last breath, you're my first love.
So Rick, I'll start with you. We go way back, you and I. Even before you were born.
I'm coming home to you. You're an answer to my prayers, and I will spend the rest of my life thanking the Lord for you.
You are the one that have four children.
There are no words, no phrase I could create.
Neither one of them, I think, would have settled for anything less than someone else who was sold out to the Lord.
I think so too. They have the same goal and purpose in life, which is to honor Christ.
Tell me what kind of God would choose to say.
And I think it's really the first time I'd ever got a call, and I just found out that, like, hey, I like this girl, and this is it. I know it.
How do you ever try to comprehend?
Rick makes Kallie's life beautiful.
Negative to say about Kallie's girl. I'm confident.
And Kallie will get it. You're correct. That's going to take a little bit to get used to.
You are seriously the kindest person I know. And Rick, you better take care of her. Or you got it coming for me.
God, I really believe that standing before me are two of the greatest people on earth. Rick, I guess you're right.
I Facebook stalked her.
That's how you met.
That's not how we met, no. That's how I found out about her. And then I found a way to introduce myself. And I had nothing else to go off of except for I knew our birthdays were the same.
Day.
Same day.
Yeah.
Okay.
Both September 25th birthdays.
September 25th.
So I went with that. That's so my, this is my only material.